endeavors tracking large movements of xenomorphs from Pala Station to a canyon 50 clicks south. It could be something drew their attention, or they could be starting a second hive. We've been ordered dirtside to find out. Are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why. Like I was saying, bugs are drawn here.
Get eyes on it.
Watch it!
here or Cynthia's goons. What could rip apart a Xeno like this?
Unknown. But Xenomorphs do not willingly leave their dead behind.
Patching up.
Get a look at it for me.
Rearming.
Check this out.
This ruin may have substantial historical value.
Consider it aggressive geologic analysis. Charge.
A storm is approaching. It may complicate further resupply.
Drop it at the door. I'll detonate my remote.
An aid kit.
Heavy clouds blowing this way. Well, shit.
Patching up.
One more should do it. We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns.
Aid kit's here.
Mierda. Trap's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. Lost the pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Grabbing ammo.
See this?
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other?
Our records suggest xenomorphs only attack competitor species.
Charge. Must be at another site.
Somebody take the gear. Yo, gear over here. Anyone need gear? Thank you.
Hey, check this. Somebody take the gear. Ammo case. Rearm it.
bogged out.
Get clear of the blast, fire team. Different. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off, yes?
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Hey, check this.
Four-digit clawing, like a xenomorph, but single nails, not their characteristic dual nails.
Big movement! Stand by it!
Thank you.
Patching up.
Rearm.
Looks like the Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well. This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Esther, get Doc Honecker on the line. Maybe he can tell us something useful about... We don't know what engineer shit's in there. Get your gear squared and proceed.
If I didn't keep the anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo 4.
That the Xenos from Pala Station are attacking an engineer ruin. Something inside that place is hunting and killing them. Our orders are to find out if it's friend or foe.
Dr. Honecker, a remote probe to control. It will accompany your team.
You found untouched ruins? Ones the company didn't loot?
Crap.
Prowler.
Lots of structural collapse.
Must be the perigee landquakes. Find a way around.
Engineer carvings.
Check this out.
I'm not sure what that means. On the walls.
Organic ash residue. I believe these were immolated engineers.
They were burned alive. Why? By what?
8-kit.
That's engineer
over here.
Tech.
Look at this. Grabbing ammo.
A mechanical seal. Engineer metal is quite durable.
Fireteam, there's a heavy cutter in the supply drop. Set it up.
The bodies. The engineers. Are they trying to get inside there? Or out of here?
There is insufficient evidence to productively conjecture.
Thank you.
support station ready.
Ammo.
Passing up.
Bye.
Rearming. Who wants the gear?
Exposed to pathogen, like Monica.
And all pathogen mutants cooperate. Xenomorphs and native life.
Oh, that is gross. I guess I should scan this? That's definitely xenohide material. With slime.
Ammo. Grabbing ammo.
Yeah, that's how I look once. Dig in, fire team.
Patching up. Rearming. 8 kits here.
This is important.
Aid kit's here.
We need to lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze. Here they come! Fireteam.
Stop! That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
But stay alert in there!
This.
Somebody take the gear.
Shit, fire team, hold up. Hold check.
Aid kit's here.
Hey, check this.
weapons deployed.
Be mindful of any explosive bladders.
Sentry deployed. Look at this. See this? Sentry deployed.
Tunnel.
Sure. Grabbing ammo.
Jars are leaking. Fire team, ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or fuck, I don't know.
If we can gauge the amount present, that will determine viable options.
Listen up, fire team. Rig a motion tracker and get us a sonar profile.
The mutants will detect the pulse. They will be hostile.
Set up any defenses you can. Yep, everything just lit up. Hold fast, Marines.
Thank you.
demolish this ruin. Because we need to understand what happened here.
We thought we had the pathogen contained at Site 2. I mean, who knows how many other ruins are crammed with that shit? Why the hell did the engineers have so much? If those bastards are still floating around out there, me and them are gonna have words. We ran into a new species today. You made those fuckers extinct before they could become a capital P problem. I don't think we got a medal for that, but only because nobody's done it. Fucking badass. Grab a shower and a meal. Next crisis could come anytime. Weyland-Yutani hasn't showed up to reclaim LV-895 yet, but they're due. A ready response team with a good FTL drive could be here in days, by Esther's math. Between you, me, and the bulkhead? A couple weeks back, Colonel Ship sent a full report to HQ. And everything we found, what the company was trying to pull, and details on the engineers. We won't get a response for at least another week, but $5 says heads are exploding back home.
I'm not big on chatting up the customer.